That's going to be it. Canada, maybe their greatest moment in international basketball. The men's team have come out the first time ever making it this far. And they have reached the podium. They have won the third place game against the United States in the Battle of the Americas. So congratulations to them. And wow, what a moment for Canadian basketball. I mean, they played hard, but like you say, they'll just have to go back and reevaluate. And when you consider, you know, who they beat in this competition, they came out, they beat New Zealand on opening night. That was a tough game, really. Servant to this Canada team whenever they're playing. And of course Dillon Brooks is a signature moment for him in that Canada jersey. It's been wonderful to watch him come out and have some success. So third place for Canada at the FIBA Basketball World Cup 2023. They came, they saw, and they will leave with that bronze medal.
Hey, Bron, Curry, KD, it's time, boys. Time to, hey, it's time.
Avengers! Assemble.
What's happening, hooligans? Grab the bubbly because y'all know it's time for a party with your boy TornadoMcRae on ESPN Wednesday, baby. How y'all living? How you doing? Hope all is well. And I'm not gonna waste y'all time. When this video drops, when this is up, it'll be probably about 2 weeks, two and a half weeks since the news has been revealed. Obviously, the FIBA World Cup has ended and USA did not even place.
Loser.
I want to say, was it Germany that won it all? Germany, shout out. First off, shout out to Germany and Serbia. Germany getting the gold, Serbia getting the silver. Hats off to y'all. USA losing to Canada. Shout outs to Canada. Hey, oh, fuck all that, bro. Ain't no shout outs to Canada right now. And you wanna know why? No. I'm not even gonna be mad at Canada. I like Canada. I don't like Dillon Brooks. And you know what? I gotta give Canada props. I take back what I said. Canada, shout outs to you. Now we gotta address the elephant in the room. First things first, actually, I'm gonna address my fat. And I told one of my teammates about this, and I felt this even beforehand. I straight up told him, the team that USA sent to this year's FIBA World Cup was not gonna win a medal. I called that in group play.
I told you. What did I tell you? Didn't I tell you? Cause I told you. And when did I tell you? A long time ago. And what did I say will happen when I told you? Exactly what just happened.
He called me crazy. The reason why I did not have anything in my gut that told me they were going to win is because the only dog on the team is Anthony Edwards. He was the only one I felt comfortable throwing into international competition and was going to do whatever it takes to ensure they win. They had a solid squad. Don't get me wrong, they weren't gonna finish dead last. However, I would have been shocked if they even made it to the gold medal game.
Oh, damn.
I said that from the jump. At best, I had them winning bronze. That was my honest to God truth.
Oh God, ain't that right?
On God, on me? You gonna put it on me?
But I did not expect you mother to let Dillon, trash ass Guangdong Tiger Brooks,
Guangdong Tigers, Ni hao,
to drop 39-5 on y'all asses.
Damn!
Have some pride about yourself. Have some coof. Have some decorum. Have some respect. What the f was that? Shai Gilgeous-Alexander, I'm okay with that. If Shai gives me 39-5, I'm okay with that. Cause Shai been doing that in OKC damn near his whole career. Ever since he got to OKC, he been doing that. Y'all let Dillon Brooks cook you for 39 f***ing points. Nah, this is embarrassing, bro. Go ahead, say what you want. My boy told me I was, oh, fawning over the old school, over like Curry and them boys. Like, oh, you just want the old heads. No, bro. I want the best that we have. Anthony Edwards deserves to be on next year's Olympic team because he would fit. But I want the best that we have to prove a point. Ron, Curry, Katie, assemble the Avengers and let's take this because that was embarrassing. Again, had it been Shea that dropped 39 and we lost, I'm not screaming, hey, yo, go get the Avengers. Hey, yo, we need our A1s of A1s. I'm not screaming that if Shea doesn't because he's proven he can do it. Y'all let Dillon Brooks do it. Y'all had lapses throughout the entire FIBA games like, oh, it's just going to be given to us. These bums ain't gonna try or we ain't gotta worry about it. And you got smacked in the mouth. Games were a lot closer than they should have been. Reports coming out that Bron now saying, yo, I wanna play for 2024 team. Curry's like, I wanna play for the 2024 team. Dame Lillard's like, I wanna play for the 2024 team. KD, I think is saying, yeah, I wanna go one. See? The Avengers are like, you know what? Nah, we gotta put an end to this. We got to reestablish dominance and, like, that we got the best squad in the world. And the bad part is, if Bron, Curry, and them boys don't obliterate each stage, granted, Olympics, national team, they are also next level, too. I will give them their respect and their props, especially Spain. Spain always has a really good Olympic team. If y'all don't obliterate, boy, that Noah Lyles conversation gonna get real, real loud, real, real quick. They gonna bring up what Noah Lyles said this year, up next year, and it's just gonna be like, see, he was right. He told you X, Y, and Z. And I mean, the FIBA World Cup, it don't help now, but I don't say nobody cares, but at the end of the day, I think more countries in terms of basketball care about the Olympics for basketball rather than the FIBA World Cup. That's just my personal opinion. I say this all in all to say, call up the Avengers and never, ever let somebody this trash who was damn near kicked out of the league do this again. This man is already talking about some, oh, I don't fear these great players. I can lock anybody down. Ain't nobody. Y'all letting Dillon Brooks get more hype again. Y'all letting Dillon Brooks talk. I don't want this man talking for a whole year. That humiliation job he had in the postseason this year, that should have been enough. Now y'all let him get a bronze medal over Team USA?
Boy, ain't no way, boy. Boy, ain't no way, boy.
That man about to be talking hella smack and playing on a trash team in Houston, but he gonna talk. So, get your shit together, grab the best squad available, and let's go win the f***ing Olympics, bro. If y'all ain't sending the A1 team, we will lose. Let that be known. If you do not send the best Team USA has to offer, we will lose. Don't play around and think we won't. But guys, I've said my spiel. I've said everything I had to say, and y'all know how I feel. But if you enjoyed this content, please make sure to like, share, subscribe, and hit that notification bell at the bottom because you know it helps my algorithm. And as your auntie's favorite neighbor, you just gotta know when I'm putting out these videos because like a good neighbor, State Farm is there, baby, all the time, all the time. And again, let's continue on this road to 200 subscribers. We're slowly increasing. Greatly appreciate all the love and support that you guys do for me and this channel. I hope I am entertaining. I hope I am doing all of this and you guys are loving it. But I'm going to tell y'all now, when it comes to all this, what do I know? Honestly, I'm just a skinny brother with two tats. But peace. Much love to all of you. I'm out.